Hey guys, Gilwind here. I'm back in Ashenvale, and I think I'll run Black Fathom Deeps. I really want that strike of the Hydra. Would be a great help for leveling. Last time I had it easy, I was in a group of people who were over-leveled for the dungeon. I might not be so lucky right now. Wait, oh yeah! So that is true. I can't fight horde enemies if I don't have PvP enabled. Well, alright. I mean, I guess I don't have to worry about ganking then. Odd. I remember I could have once could fight any horde character, and I wasn't even on a PvP server. Was something changed? Well, no matter. It really does look like I will have to keep my staff for ever. All that happened was I replaced my staff with one that's a bit better. I see. Level 30. Wait, or was it north? It was north. Is that a horde village? Hold on. Gotta see this. Looks like it is. What do you have over there? Some tavern fellow. And of course, something I'm not even going to bother with. Alright, so it was north, after all. Okay, I may not actually be able to find a group here. Someone died here. Doesn't look like there's anyone here. You, paladin. Quarry gem. I'll help him out for now. That is how you call it, right?
I'm out of breath.
the song. He can heal. Hold on, I gotta see this core gem. Fathom. I see. Yeah, it does look like these guys dropped the core gem.
Out of range.
Rather not. Wait, I'll check if there are enemies over here.
I need to get closer.
Damn it. Shit. Right here.
Afraid.
Ah, shit. See ya. Shit. Of course. Shit. I guess so.
It's too far away.
This will be risky, but doable. I wonder if I can just fear them. I mean, put fear on them with this intimidating shout. I could die.
I'm out of range.
I'm not liking this, but two of them. I could attract the that one while I fight that priestess. That is actually not good. I could run away though. Okay. See ya. Okay, made it. Yeah, I'm not running that place alone. This is one of my guildmates, remind me. Oh god. Yeah, I don't think that mage will be interested. Alterac Mountains. What the fuck do I do? I won't discriminate. Yeah, I'll take him. Wait, 22? Oh boy. Not in classic. Uh-oh. Well, that's not good. I don't know. It doesn't look like there are enough people online to gather a party. Should I just go to Duskwood and try to do the other things? Is he coming at me right now? I'm just gonna go to Duskwood. I wonder if I could actually go to Darnassus and speak to the trade chat. Maybe someone there is collecting a group. Even the trade chat seems empty. Well, it is a morning and a school day, so I guess a low population actually makes sense. Alright, I'm just gonna go to Duskwood then. Actually got some things. I got a problem. I actually got a few clams. Interesting.
Farewell.
The first part of the city will be quite uneventful. Well, Duskwood should be a bit more interesting.
Greasy.
Whatever. Gulfshire. So I'm not working. Cross. Was working. They're strong though. Fishing is maxed. I gotta go to Booty Bay and buy a book there for 1 gold. That would increase my fishing cap. It's still quite weird seeing the ships empty like this. As if there's actually no one manning it. They're ghost ships or something. Oh wow. Okay. Ran out of range. He just jumps in the water. Alright. Oh wait, maybe that does actually save time. Alright. I guess it does actually save time to just jump in the water.
Bless you.
Wait. All right.
Hey there. Be careful.
Thank you. doing there? That lone dwarf guard up on that mountain. So weird. Time to turn in a quest. Last one from Black Fathom Deeps. I'll be done with it for good now. Sustaining ring, which is better than that frost resistance ring. Stamina spirit.
What's on your mind? Be good.
Now let's get to the deep run tram. I don't think that bit of resistance is worth anything.
Can I help you?
Oh, right. Now he asks for silk.
You?
I can do it, whoa. But silk? But don't be crazy. Oh, I just left. Well, I'll use the other one. I'll try to glitch it again. I don't think I will ever be able to replicate what happened that one time. Hey, Nokianor. Alright, I should buy my guild tabard. price, whatever. It's not a bad price. Visitor center. I'll take a look. Actually, I have not been wearing a tabard this whole time because I just don't know where to get them. I'll ask a guard soon. Yeah. Where's that bar? There it is. No? Okay, pick and whistle.
Good day to you. See you later.
Oh yeah, in Booty Bay you also have to buy the book that would improve the cooking cap.
Hey there.
Everything is done by books, basically. That could actually be true. Yeah, I think there's also a book on first aid. Huh. 3 gold for the secondary professions then. Now to find a guard and ask him where the visitor center is. The stockade really doesn't drop anything worthwhile. But people still look for parties for it because it's very easily accessible. It's in the middle of a city. Visitor center. What? Okay. It's not set, but officer's lounge maybe?
Be careful.
Damn, that doesn't seem right though. Okay. Cool.
Help you find something? Be careful.
Alright, I think I may actually have to look this up on Wowhead. Damn it. Trade district. What? Okay. Apparently, it's supposed to be the first building you see when you enter Stormwind, and that would be it. All right. They should also sell Stormwind tabards.
Looking for something specific?
Shouldn't they? Ah, only the guild tabard.
Light bless you.
This one.
Light be with
guild
you.
Guild master.
Go with honor, friend.
Light be with you.
Alright.
Farewell.
And it's all right. Now let's go to Duskwood.
Greetings.
Still shows me where the Champion's Hall is. Can I just... Okay. It's removed now. Of course, when I enter Duskwood, the first thing I read is Morbid Fell. Shit, I forgot to go to Goldshire. Ah. I'll do that later then. Now what takes priority are the ogres and the worgen. Silver? I see. Oh, and iron. I see.
How are you? Safe travels.
The ogres are there, the organ are there. Actually, we're gonna are here as well. Brightwood Grove. Yeah. What? Couldn't hit him. Just not been working. Hmm. Enderic, the siren. I can leave that behind. Silly dog.
Can't do that. Not enough room.
Chest? Hell yeah, don't mind if I do. Solid chest, ooh, what'll it have? Not bad. Dollar amount, come on, what is that? Some leather. Light leather. That's a silver. Gold. Shit! Regular one. Ah, damn it. I need Shadow Weaver. If I'll be able to survive this encounter. He keeps parrying and dodging my attacks. Oh, come on. This is getting ridiculous.
Not enough rage.
Oh, fuck this. Damn it, Organ. See ya. I'm out. God damn it. Okay. The ogre quest might actually be easier. Damn, this is stupid. Shadow Weaver? This might actually be the best place.
To get close.
Oh shit, he already noticed me. The range is pretty aggressive. I'm winning. Huh. Oh. Okay, I found a good place where to do it. Oh, look at that, sounds... I think I'm doing the ogre quest.
It's too far away.
The Shadow Weaver. However, it could attract the attention of that one over there.
I'm out of range. Not enough rage.
Made it out of that unscathed. Another Shadow Weaver. All the duration of that goes.
I need to get close.
Oh damn it.
I'm out of range.
Get him down. Come to me. Okay, yes, yes, yes. Thank you. aren't there. Everyone would gang up on me. I'll just kill whatever. I don't really care anymore. All right. Okay, no, it's me.
I need to get closer.
Good thing it doesn't cast magic, otherwise I'd have problems.
Not enough rage.
Cool.
Need more rage. Not enough rage.
Wait, oh, that's a strong one. Ah, shit, I'll have to escape. See ya.
I'm out of range.
Get out here. Leave me alone. Huh. Yeah.
Too far away. I can't do that. Not enough.
Is he already deep in the territory, or did he... Okay. I hope he's not yet in it deep. I'll just do this quest until all the Worgen respawn. Just watching out if Stitches is around. The guy who is supposed to be standing here is dead, which means that, well, rest in peace, Stitches got him. I believe that's right, yeah it is. That's supposed to be another guy. Wait. Mm-hmm. not the crater, but it's not a crater. Okay, let's hide inside the crater. Or is he outside of it? Yes, okay. Left side is that magical place, I guess, where no one can see you. This place should also be abundant with ore. That's an enemy. And there is copper. Maybe I can walk on top of this. Alright, that was pretty easy. Since it's so easy to sneak in here, I'm guessing the chest is guarded by someone strong. Great. Man. Oh hey, look, he's helping me out. That's cool. Anyway, that's a level 28. But I could've totally soloed him. Easy. Oh, look at that, there's tin. Oh, in the chest, ooh. Alright, I'm going.
I'm out of range.
Okay. Here old fire, but he still lets me keep the chest. Alright, that's cool. Oh. Combat? Okay, there we go. Okay. They are resistant to demoralizing shout, and he keeps sparing their bend attempts. What the hell? Okay, I can't debuff these guys. Oh, level 30. Is that why he resisted demoralizing shout? Maybe. Possibly. God, he's strong. Well, quickly open that. Damn. Hey, some cool things. Fuck yeah, I got 2 gold bars. Okay, that's good. I like that. Where did he... Oh, there he is. Hiding behind that ogre corpse. Okay. Somewhere around here should be 10. Behind the huge boulder? Possibly. What? of mining. Maybe also try to get that tin vein. Level 30. Ah, wait, I can. I can both rend and demoralize these guys. Oh shit. Maybe I'll be able to make them flee. Uh-oh. Okay, come on, come on. Ah, damn it. That would be the end of me. Oh man, he's still following me. Oh shit. No, run away. Go away. Leave me alone. God damn it. Ah, shit. Now I leave my friend in fate's hands. That's not good. Man. Oh man, if that mage can pull threat, then oh fuck. Guys, I don't wanna die, really. Shit. Cowardice. Yes, you could call it that. Wait. Oh, they're actually handling it. Oh, wow. Here, warrior, open this. Oh! Cool. So about that tin. Yeah.
I can't loot that.
Very nice. Supposed to be tin. I can't see anything. I don't think it's actually here. Alright, I'm out here then. There's iron inside. Ignore it. Shit!
I'm out of range.
Okay. I can just do that and see ya. Okay, that should be pretty easy to run away from him. Fine. Oh shit, no, oh god, what the fuck? I've never seen that happen before. What? He's level 35, hey. Not a skull anymore. Okay. Now I know what level he is, but... I thought he only ran across the roads. It looks like he actually makes a rotation like this. Oh wow. Okay then. Well, that was scary.
It's too far away.
Elisa is not dug up right now.
What can I do for you?
Thank the necromancer, I guess. Happy nights. I'm sure.
Have a good one.
I'm sure he will. Now I gotta deliver the letter to the mayor. Supposedly the mayor will be very happy to hear what I've done. That's doubtless. I mean, I helped a citizen. A respected citizen. Oh yay. Cool, a chest. Shit. There you go. Oh god. That's annoying. I've been poisoned a few times just now. Can it just die? What the fuck? Oh, come on. That was bullshit. Come on.
I can't carry anymore.
What? It really is. Some sort of thistle. Destroy the cheese. Oh, look at him.
Huh.
It's Stitches. What's he doing here? I'm actually faster than him if he walks at the normal pace. Oh, look at this. He's about to kill the NPCs. Wait, this will be good. Oh, they're screwed. Wait, what? No way. Okay, shit, for a second I thought that we just walked past. Oh, they're holding him. See ya. Oh, wait, what? I pull threat? Ah, never mind. I'm out of here. They can hold him. Surely. Oh, no. Mistakes were made. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. No. God. I really thought that was the end of me. What he usually does is when he chases someone and they get out range, he goes back to the place where combat began and starts walking at the normal pace. So I can still walk ahead of him. If I can actually make it on the road. Oh, for fuck's sake, seriously. Damn it. Yeah, I know. Go away. So, that's the farm I need to go to. He should still be walking. I don't recommend going there. Actually, there's two of them. Maybe they could handle him. I'd like to watch. All right. That's the smartest thing they could have done. Someone's there. I want to see the quick reaction. The change. He didn't know. Oh my god! Oh my god! Yes, go there. When I leave Duskwood, the thing I will miss most is Stitches. That guy is just amazing. Noob killer. Oh wow, he actually made it to me before I could make it to him.
Not enough rage.
Actually, I may be too close to the road now. I need to move aside. Wait, there's a player and he runs away. That's my cue. Into view. What a beast. Ah, no. Okay. There they are.
I'm out of range.
Of course. What do I even throw out now? Melon juice? Yeah, it's pointless. Useless. I mean. It's pointless to keep it. Let's follow Stitches and tracks. Oh, Stitches healed. Probably got to Darkshire now. Although, it's unlikely. Did so much time pass already? Ah, no it did not. And there he is. Still walking. I just got an idea. Darkshire must have some people in it. What if I, when Stitches approaches Darkshire, I charge at him and run away, and then let other people fight him for me? I'm actually unsure of how large his range is, so I'd rather not get closer than this. Let's learn from the dwarf. Alright. Dwarf ran past him quite easily. Soon. Are you sure you want to go that way? You might want to reconsider. I like to see the reactions. Wait. I like how everyone's first reaction is to go backwards, which actually is slower than strafing or running ahead. Does he want to run past Stitches? No, he's observing him. What? Oh, he already got meat. Some watcher. Oh wow, the hunter just sends his poor pet into battle. Wait. Oh shit. It's already marked for loot. She might get the loot. And might not. Watcher Jordan doesn't look like he's doing very well. Uh-oh. She pulled. Ah. Their health looks quite fine though. Whee. You know what? Team effort. Let's kill him. Oh, actually. Slower than it is now. If she invites me, then I'll get a share of the loot. Because she's the first person that attacked him. Aw, man. Never mind. Whatever.
Light be with you.
Ah, oh, for fuck. Yeah,
be careful.
Fine. I'll probably do that after the bride.
Well met.
Looks ancient. Okay.
Light bless you.
Bring the letter to someone else to translate it. Because
need help?
Abercrombie doesn't know the common language. Few moments.
Go with
wait.
Honor, friend.
The quest just asks me
greetings.
To wait. Okay. As if thick black curtains drawn over the land. Okay, cool. Yeah.
For the Alliance.
Weird bit of XP, but okay.
What can I do for you?
What? Your actions have doomed our town. How could that be? Oh, Sarfron, there, there. Okay. Hey. Strange activity to the west. I wonder what that could be. So, the completion of the no translation quest is the thing that spawns stitches, I think.
King's honor, friend.
Alright.
Go with honor.
Now,
friend.
This is the quest. I once wanted this shield, but now I have something interesting. Wait. Let's compare, actually. Strength. Or spirit, though. Spirit is important. Stamina? For tanking, it is. Strength? Not as much, because it's just for DPS. Oh, and health, too, I guess. A bit. Armor. I don't know. I mean, nonetheless, I'll still take that as a reward, but... Yeah, no, I don't think I'll use that shield. Oh yeah, I've gathered all sorts of useless things in my inventory. Gotta sell them. Oh, this place is so empty.
It's too far away.
There's usually way more people here. I don't think I need this anymore. Not a lot of free
go
space.
With honor, friend.
I'll need to teleport Stormwind soon. Okay. Yeah, I know. Nice. Going that way. The longer way. The way that stitches will actually... the way that stitches goes. That way is both longer and somewhat more dangerous. I mean, wolves and spiders aren't any danger to me. Oh, well, 29. We should be able to do it. Oh, come on. Yeah, I'll do that. This place is filled with chests. Cool. Oh, damn it. Forgot to turn this on. Yeah, I'll be there before him. Doesn't matter if I'm mine.
I can't loot that right now.
Oh boy. Looks like I'm really being kinda slow here. But mining is important. Oh come on, man. Really? Are you sure I'm not going to be fighting right now? That's a new record, I think. Well, I mean, it doesn't have much claim to it. I'll take that as neat. Huh, I guess he passed. Oh, maybe. Couldn't even have a vote for it because he was too far. The game knew. Yeah, he had no dealing in that whatsoever. I think I'll actually need to change into tank for this fight. Because Elisa spawns guardians. And those could kill me quickly. Oh god, actually I think I will die. Wait, did his look change? Sure are annoying. That's the shack. And that's someone else taking Elisa. And that's someone else mining. I mean, surely they will die. Wait. Yeah, they're dead. Wait. Yeah, three guardians and Elisa. He's on. Yeah, the same guy who helped me with the ogre quest. Alright, this will be hard. And I do think the only way it could be helpful is with the battle stance. Defensive stance. This one's here. Oh, he died during that. No wait, he's still very much alive right now. Oh shit. Okay, look. You all. What the hell, they're for me now.
I can't do this. Not enough rage.
Oh god damn it. Huh. Yes. We do need more people.
Out of range.
How many are there now? And just three bodyguards now. What guy? Invite this guy. Thank you.
the target.
I just realized my microphone has been off the whole time. Whoops. Anyway, I was just saying that all of those people were gnomes. Intor is oh shit, you're right. I was just saying that all of the gnomes there, well, they were all gnomes, and they used some form of magic. Two of them were warlocks. I just saw it, seemed interesting. Wait, I can't. Oh, that sounds.
I need a target. Inventory is full.
Yeah. Yeah. Thought we'd have to come up with some master strategy. The quest actually gave less trouble than I expected. Got lucky that the people showed up.
Can't carry anymore.
Oh hell no, that's unacceptable. Let's throw those night crawlers.
I can't loot that right now.
Oh, shit. Right. Oh no. Oh, damn it. I'm just gonna run away now. No. No. Oh shit, where the hell am I? No, you can't be serious. In the middle of a fucking wolf's den, damn it. Worst place to die. Seriously. How the hell am I supposed to get out of there? Are you serious? This place is awful. Right. See ya. Is there. Very nice, I'm out of here. Beast is slain. Okay, yeah, I see. There are a few players around. So the beast could have been killed by players. It looks like I'll have to...
safe travels.
Teleport to Stormwind. Hey, look at that. Yeah, yeah. Oh, I get both of these. Ah, don't have to choose. All right. Some Stalvin, Lightforge Iron. How do I even get to that? Lightforge Iron? What do I need that for? Don't even remember. Working in the woods, Legend of Stalvin. Bah, that's Goldshire. Yeah, I'm going to Stormwind now. So many people here are AFK. that. That's kind of what I expected.
How are you?
Okay. Right, I just sell that to an NPC. Smelt that. Gold. Man, I'm just running out of space for it in my bank. Damn it. Okay. I sell this. Don't actually know if it's better than the Arctic Shield. More stamina. Not yet. Spirit.
See you later.
I actually think I will end this video here. Because now what comes next is a bunch of smelting and organizing auction house. Working. That's not fun. That's not fun to look at. So, maybe later today there will come out another video. But for now, see ya.